Experts aren't certain, but they believe the 1918 flu pandemic could have started when a bird with the flu and a human with the flu met the same pig.